Sarrat is the largest church in Ilocos Norte and the most visited place by tourists in Sarrat. The Santa Monica Parish Church, commonly known as the Sarrat Church, is the largest church in Ilocos Norte and the most visited place by tourists in Sarrat. The church has the longest name in the country. That I'm so down. Your lipstick stain is a work of art. I got your name tattooed in an arrow heart. And I know now that I'm so down. Let's go. Let's explore inside. Santa Monica Parish Museum is a repository of artifacts and memorabilia that dates back to the construction of church edifice in 1779.
It was established in 1993 and was completed and put it in its present form in 1987 with the help of the Kanawidan Foundation Incorporation.
Hot cottages along the banks of Padsay River are another visitor attraction in the town. It is located at Barangay 21, San Marcos and is maintained by private entrepreneurs from the same barangay. Disney bahats are seasonal, built around December purposely for the summer season, and are dismantled and started up the rainy season.
Big deal! Oh, big deal!